We are following a developing story out of central Washington. Deputies with the Grant County Sheriff's Office are looking for 34-year-old Joshua Maher. They say he assaulted a courthouse security officer at Ephrata this morning and then he took off. The woman who was injured was taken to the hospital with a leg injury. So anyone who sees Maher or knows where he may be is urged to call 911.